will take the fight to you with an onslaught that's absolutely incredible.
Roman Reigns has been tested mentally, emotionally, and physically. And he's here showing and proving what it's all about.
This is a man on a mission to show all the doubters, all the haters that he can and he will. To all the doubters, Reigns says, just watch me.
And that brings us to Roman Reigns, who truly expects everyone to just acknowledge him and get out of his way.
Come on, can you really blame the tribal chief for thinking that way? Reigns has proven time and time again that this is his ring, his world. We're all just lucky to even get to witness his brand of greatness.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here. Ooh, targeting the leg there.
And Reigns reverses.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Facing Roman Reigns is truly one of the toughest tests there is here in WWE. What's the best way to pass?
Get ready to go long and keep the pace. Reigns likes to take his time, and he gets in your head, too, with all that yelling.
And here's an early cover.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Clothesline!
Good lord!
So effective.
Vicious right forearm.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Roman with his opponent across his own shoulders.
Switches into a flapjack.
And he goes for the pin. Stops the count before it, too.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
Makes him pay with a counter.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Punch. Nasty. And he's taking this to the outside now. Into the barricade.
Stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash. Reversal. What a counter. Suplex. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Oh my goodness. That was almost a count out. Big counter from Reigns.
About finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. To the sky. A huge impact.
Fell like a boulder out of the sky and absolutely flattened the target.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, kick right to the back. Belly stop. Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Just like I recommended, keeping a good pace and not allowing the tribal chief to intimidate him.
Power from the suplex. Able to give him the slip.
Roman Reigns so dominant,
putting his opponent to sleep with the guillotine.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career. Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. They're not gonna last long while they're bridging out.
Incredible. Just like that, Roman gets stopped. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Someone call a dentist. Reigns averts the attack.
An emphatic, declarative, physical statement there.
Reigns is dominant.
Here comes Reigns!
Reigns put his stamp on this one. Cover! There's two! He manages to kick out. What strength!
Reigns able to get his shoulder up. And I don't know how many more times he can do that tonight.
And after all that, Roman Reigns.
Vaulting plunger! Incredible!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Shifts it back onto him. Great counter. Solid punch. And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Oh, kick right.
You know, it was only a matter of time before this man would make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be.
Reigns turns that around. Get him into the corner. Counter after counter.
Reigns hits it. May have just vanquished Reigns.
Cover. Two. And a kick out.
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go. Cut him in half.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Two. Man, that has got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is